Hello?
Did you get confirmation?
Yes. Mission's a go. She's running for sophomore class visit.
You know what we have to do.
Vote Paris Hall for sophomore class visit. Oh
yeah, I'm your basic average girl, and I'm here to save the world. You can't stop me cause I'm impossible. There is nothing I can do when things
are mission complete.
Greetings, I am Paris Ayana Janae Hall, a healthcare management major with a minor in business administration, hailing all the way from Charleston, South Carolina. And I stand here today to tell you all that we are on a mission possible to be exact. We're on a mission to elect I, Paris Hall, to be your next sophomore class president. I stand on the terms of health and safety, academic success, unity throughout our university, and last but not least, community service. Throughout my duration serving as your current freshman class president, I have created connections, platforms, foundations, and networking. I also serve on countless committees throughout our university. I believe that I have the faith and the courage to serve as your sophomore class president.
Hey everybody, I'm Destiny Martin, the dance captain for the Powerhouse of Red and White Cheerleading Program. I just wanted to come on here and encourage everybody to go out and vote for Paris Hall as your sophomore class president. Good luck.
I am Kayleen Jasmine Perez, and I humbly serve as the 91st Miss Coppin State University. Remember to vote for Paris Hall to become the sophomore class president.
Greetings, I am Skylar Kennedy Warren, a third-year business administration scholar hailing from Newark, New Jersey, attending the illustrious Florida Agricultural and Mechanical University. I currently serve as Miss Junior Attendant on Stanley's World Court, and I'm humbly endorsing Paris Hall to serve as your sophomore class president for the 2023-2024 academic year. Thank you.
Greetings, my name is Zaya Cephas. I am the Student Government Association President at South Carolina State University, and I am here to tell you all to make sure and go out and vote for Paris Hall as the sophomore class president. Thank you.
Change can come from many. Only when the many come together to form that which is the impossible, the power of one. Greetings and humble salutations. I am Wilbur Studs Jr., a graduating senior mass communication scholar hailing from the beautiful islands of the Bahamas. And I humbly serve as the student body president here at the Bethune-Cookman University for the 2022-2023 academic school year. And I am here to fully endorse Ms. Paris Hall as she goes to work, serve, and lead as your next sophomore class president for the 2023-2024 academic school year.
What's up, WSSU? It's Juquan Tony here, and I currently serve as the King of Orange and Green at Florida Agricultural and Mechanical University. And I fully endorse Paris Hall as she is vying to be the next sophomore class president. She's a born leader who is dedicated to her beloved institution. So Rams, go out and vote Paris Hall as your next sophomore class president. I've been playing cards with the house money. 21, Grammys, I'm a savage nigga. 21, Grammys, I'm a savage nigga. I should even work back with niggas. 12 solo albums, all platinum, nigga. I know you ain't talking numbers right. I know you